Hi, I'm Matt Scott at the Insurance Times Awards 2014, and I'm here with Ian Donaldson from Autonet, who's just won Personal Lines Broker of the Year. Yep. So what does this award mean to you?
I think it means a great deal to me as the MD of the business, leading the business, but more importantly for the staff and all the hard work they've done through 2014 and all the previous years, all the work they've been doing on fraud verification, which has been picked up on our entry, and the insurers have recognised us for the work they've been doing to be a true partner to them, so chuffed a bit.
And what do you think made you stand out for the judges when it came to the assessment process?
I think it's the genuine commitment to be a partner to the insurers. Not cutting any corners, being focused on their loss ratios and not just the profit of our business, and the training of our staff to be really focused on the industry. So, yeah, I think it was all those things.
You mentioned kind of your insurer partners. How important are they to a business such as yours?
Without them, we haven't got a business. Our insurer partners are key, as simple as that. And I don't ever think for one minute that we've got a business that we could do, we could do anything without them. Our insurance partners are really key, and we will keep maintaining that focus through 2015 as well.
And you think we'll see you out on the Dodgems or up at the bar later?
Absolutely. I'm going to get absolutely smashed.
Well, congratulations. Thank you very much.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Bye. Thank you.